The actual comment, breaking horses, means you're breaking them of their feral habits. So you're breaking them of their flight instinct. I mean, out in the wild, generally their predators will jump on their back and bite their neck. So you are getting on their back. Even their flight mode, you know, if a tree shakes or something like that, that makes a horse nervous a lot of times. And so you have to teach them to trust the rider a lot more. So you're just basically breaking them of natural habits. Breaking babies is pretty much elementary school. You know, you're giving a horse structure. You are teaching them lessons every day. You are trying not to overdo it as well. When we get into maybe 2-minute licking or breezing, that's more of high school. You know, just kind of teaching them where to put their feet, put their next foot forward so that when they do graduate from that point, you know, they're comfortable outside. So breaking babies is very different if the horses come from the sale or if they come out of a field. You kind of have to treat them a little bit differently. The horses that come out of the sale, and it's a very good thing that they do because half of them are already pretty much broke. They've already had shift knees in their mouth, which is kind of like a bit. They've already had a surcingle over their back, which is kind of like a saddle. So they're very easy to break. And we take every horse kind of in stride here. We don't pull one back just because maybe the rest of the group is kind of going forward. We kind of let that horse go at its own pace, which is really good for their minds. So once we kind of get the process down, we work a lot with them on the ground and teaching them what we're going to ask them to do, which for us, it is going to the four corners of the stall. That's kind of a bigger turn and is safer for our riders that way. But we take our time and go along with the horse and make sure that they're sound in the mind first. And then once they get going into their circles, we'll start getting on their back, just laying on their back and trying to get them to move in those circles. You know, they already know what to do, so a lot of them will just kind of start walking. Once we start bellying them and we swing up on them, generally we give them the rest of the day to kind of process what's going on. We never do more than a horse is basically capable of mentally establishing for the day. You know, that's how you kind of burn them up and lose interest. We'll come back to them the next day. We'll belly them again, and then we will get up on them, make sure that they remember what was done the day before. So as they are walking corner to corner, that's when we start giving the leg cues and the hand cues. So we start putting light pressure on the left rein to turn left and pushing with the right foot. And we just kind of teach them all those cues as we're going in the stall. After the stall, we'll walk them in the shed row, generally for only about a day, just to make sure that they understand the cues. Once they're good in the shed row, we'll go over into the arena. The arena is more of teaching them to go and to stop, so squeeze and halts. And we'll do that and we'll do some figure eights in there, just to kind of, it's a more open space and just make sure that their cues are still going and working. And after the arena, once they're all comfortable with that, and we are comfortable with them as well, we will take them over to our turf course. Our turf course is only about 18 foot wide, so it's pretty narrow, and we'll take them around there. And we're in there for 3-4 days, and then we'll start taking them to the track. Once we get going on the track, generally we'll jog for a week, and then we'll start putting in light gallops. So just starting at about 1/8 of a mile, and when they're comfortable going 1/8 of a mile, we'll back it up to 1/4, and so on and so forth. But it's all about keeping the horse within themselves as well. You never want them to get too tired, and you never want them to get nothing out of the day. So it's all just kind of a balance.